r/AskReddit question. Now that PBS has announced they'll be televising the impeachment hearings, what will the drinking game rules be? If you don't want to die, drink every time someone admits they were wrong.
But I want to drink, not sit there sober like some kind of loser. I wanted to get shit-faced, not stay sober. People will die of thirst first.
One shot for every, no one is above the law.
Raise your drink for people citing this core American value. 2 shots if a Republican says it. 12 shot for political witch hunt.
If you still have a witch's hat laying around from Halloween, you can have a person wear it. It'll rotate around the room on time or whenever a new person is introduced during proceedings. Whenever the term witch hunt is used, you all scream when the witch and the person in the hat takes a shot of fireball.
You could also pass a coach-style whistle around and take a shot every time someone says whistleblower. This one is very good. Holy shit, this is incredible.
Most of these suggestions are jokes about drinking continuously, but if you want a drinking game, that's really about the fundamental impact of the hearings. 1. Every time a witness suddenly realizes, oh no, I shouldn't have said that. 2. Every time a GOP questioner suddenly realizes, oh no, I shouldn't have asked that. 3. Every time a carefully crafted narrative falls apart and the witness is redirected into explaining a contradiction between their testimony in A. previous statements, B. previous testimony, C. written evidence.
This is a much more realistic drinking game. Plus, it requires attention and critical thinking. So there's a pretty strong negative feedback component. Every time a witness suddenly realizes, oh no, I shouldn't have said that. Is Rudy Giuliani going to be invited? I need to know how many dozens of bottles to buy. I like this one. It actually seems fun. Good on ya, M8.
When it goes to the Senate, I'm going to tip a cherry tomato to my TV and see how many times McConnell's mouth goes near it.
This is the kind of ingenuity we need right now. Edit, thanks for my first award, kind stranger. OMG, I'm doing this one. Thank you. I have found my hilarity to get through this madness. Is this some reference I don't understand?
Hello all you YouTube channels and clickbait news websites shamelessly stealing the responses from this and claiming them as your own. I see you.
I expect to see a BuzzFeed impeachment drinking game article with at least 10 of the top 15 comments by tomorrow in Google Translate voice. Dear Reddit, what are your game ideas for the upcoming hearings? Copyright free cheery music starts. Take a witch's hat, you. Ah, the grime off the ass of the slimiest fish in all the waters.
Drink every time someone doesn't answer the question.
I do not recall. This reminds me of the 2016 debates where the candidates would listen to someone ask a question before they talked about whatever they want. This is actually a pretty good one. I like it because it helps train your brain to notice when someone is avoiding, diverting, etc.
A shot of beet snaps, which is beyond gross. IMHO, every time you hear the word impeach. A shot of Jaeger every time you hear the word tremendous.
You won't have to worry about alcohol poisoning. You'll puke way before that. Really, you're going to pass judgment on peach schnapps and not Jägermeister. Orange juice and peach schnapps is my favorite.
I don't recall equals drink.
That's just cruel. The liver isn't evil and you don't need to punish it like that.
Rules, if there's anything we should have learned in the last few years, it's that there are no rules. Drink whenever, and then try to dodge the consequences the day after.
At this point, the game should be stop drinking if, because far more time will be dedicated to doing all the things mentioned in this thread than not doing them. At this point, the game should be stop drinking if, because far more time will be dedicated to doing all the things mentioned in this thread than not doing them. What's to dodge? Just deny you were drinking. Making up your own reality seems to be on the table these days.
Rule 1, drink heavily to dull the pain. Rule 2, there is no rule 2.
Every time he says or does something that actually proves he's guilty, drink. Every time he says or does something that actually proves he's guilty, drink. I hope you're doing better now.
Take a drink every time Russia is mentioned.
Why would you want to experience Russian life? Check out the machine over here. I think it's more Ukraine this time. But with your rules, more people would survive. You have a heart of gold, my friend.
There's gonna be a lot of people needing liver transplants after this week.
If only you guys had free healthcare, face with tears of joy. Edit. Went away a few days and his blew up. Thanks for the awards. Also, just to clear it up, I'm not Canadian, just a friendly European. Optimistic, assuming they survive. They absolutely could. They just seem determined to always vote against it for some insane reason, face with rolling eyes. Edit. Wow, the vitriol from the people who don't understand how free healthcare works. It's okay. I'll go and get my feelings checked on Monday. For free. Edit 2. Gold and silver. Looks like several people had money left over from not having to pay for expensive healthcare bills.
Drink every time PBS is threatened with defunding.
Big Bird has entered the impeachment hearings. Nah fam, they funded and supported by viewers like me. Thank me. So don't stop to breathe.
If we turn the impeachment hearings into a drinking game, we better have a death count on the screen too. To count how many people got alcohol poisoning from playing the drinking game.
Costco vodka is pretty good and is $15 for a 1.5L bottle. In case you were wondering, Costco vodka is pretty good and is $15 for a 1.5L bottle. In case you were wondering, for every 5 people that die you drink.
Take a shot every time you hear quid pro quo and try not to die.
What's a squid GoPro? Take a shot every time someone doesn't understand what quid pro quo means. If we started now, we'd all be dead. Jesus, I think you might be culpable for murder for that suggestion, lol.
International drinking rules. Every time a county is name checked in the impeachment hearing, you must drink a shot of the most famous national drink. Russia vodka, Ukraine holika, China baijiu, USA bourbon. Every time Jim Jordan doesn't have on a jacket, drink.
Finish your drink if someone calls out Jim Jordan for turning a blind eye to the sexual assault of students.
Take a shot every time one of the following is mentioned. Fake news, witch hunt, civil war. Take a shot every time someone makes a question irrelevant to the proceedings to try and confuse the issue. Brings up whataboutism, dodges the question instead of answering it. Blames the other party. Blames someone else not party affiliated. Blames someone else within their party. Returns a question with an insult instead of an answer. I figure you'll be unconscious within 15 minutes to a half an hour, depending on your tolerance.
It takes me a while to metabolize alcohol, as I am a human being, and I have a rugby-trained liver. But this still sounds like I'm getting a ride in the wee-woo wagon inside of an hour and a half. It takes me a while to metabolize alcohol, as I am a human being, and I have a rugby-trained liver. But this still sounds like I'm getting a ride in the wee-woo wagon inside of an hour and a half. Ah, waterfall rules.
Take a shot whenever Putin is mentioned.
A vodka, obviously. Moscow mules for any Mitch McConnell mentions. That's a great nickname.
The moment anyone says anything, remain stone cold sober, watching every last second and remembering how we wound up in this situation. Scroll on Twitter under the hashtag at the same time and drink every time someone mentions they would start a civil war if Trump is impeached.
I'm just gonna warn my liver extra hard. Warn your liver by drinking one for every pissed Republican under this question.
Open bottle, drink until empty. Repeat, you will need it. I've been playing this drinking game since 2016. I'm not sure how much my liver can take. Edit jokes on me. Apparently I'm a champ. Cheers.
I've never felt so seen in a comment section.
Take a shot for every person you register to vote for the 2020 elections. #democracy.
Everyone better get wasted.
Take a drink anytime. 1. A Republican complains about the process being unfair. 2. A Republican questions the motives of a witness. 3. A Republican mentions Hillary, Biden or Obama. 4. A Democrat mentions Russia, Ukraine or the Mueller report. 5. Anyone utters the words quid pro quo. 6. A Republican declares the process a waste of time. Shoot a whole bottle of Jack if. 1. A Republican admits that Donald Trump did something wrong. 2. A Democrat says the process is a waste of time. Have fun and may you not get alcohol poisoning.
This one's fun and sensible, we'll give it a shot. 2. A Democrat says the process is a waste of time. That's not fair. Tulsi Gabbard is technically a Democrat. Haha, you better hope none of the Dems repubs have a change of heart on this.
Take a shot every time a Republican calls for a yes and no vote and makes them tally every vote. Take a shot every time someone pulls their phone out and doesn't act like they care about the hearings. Take a shot every time they ask to repeat the question.
You trying to get people killed? The Senate at least will not be allowed to have their phones in the chamber.